We have cumulative effects of leadership failure. You're now confronted with people who are living in a sense of hopelessness. So if you don't know where the next meal will come from, you become an agitator, you become anything.
Do you agree with the manner in which the federal government handled the case of the agitations in Abia State with the IPOB?
Well, you know, like I said, the only thing I disagree with is naming them terrorists.
You don't think they are?
No, they're not.
Their prescription is...
Definitely not. No, those who took the decision maybe had information that I don't have. You know, I didn't, of course, it was done by governors of the southeast. They are the elected leaders of the place. The elected leaders of the place are living on each other. And I can tell you they are not terrorists. There are people that pass on the road and everything every day. In fact, I can tell you they, in our manner, they're civil. Because I meet them and I live with them. And I usually see people gathering and all that. And not one day did I feel a sense of threat or molestation or anything from them, even when they gather. You know, for me,